Hey everyone, I hope you had a very good Christmas. Like, mostly I've gotten clothes, and I'm doing something right now. Like, it's an army thing.
Just tell me if you can see. If you can't see my face, I am so sorry.
If it was actually like in the middle of the morning right now, then this would actually be more gooder, because you would actually see the sleeves. Well, it actually smelled like army too, like, okay, you always forget what it's called, but this isn't going to be a reaction. It's just telling you all about Christmas. Mostly, my Christmas was epic. Like, first thing, I stayed up a lot. And I saw my present under the tree, and I was like, oh my god. But I didn't get a flaky toy. I'm sad about that. But still, it's awesome. And I hope you guys enjoy your Christmas. And, who am I kidding? And if Master Max is out there, I wasn't there. I wanted to be there, but I was at my Nana's the whole time. But my Christmas, I was at my Nana's the whole time. It sucked. Like, a lot. I was like, holy crap, that's a lot of presents. And I mostly got, clothes. And only jewelry. That sucks. I did not want jewelry, though. Since I'm a tomboy. If I actually get my character in a suit, like, my Happy Tree Friend character in a suit, like, a camouflaged one, the army, then that'll be tough, because it's going to be hard to make. And if you idiots out there actually call your cousins idiots, they'll be like, oh heck no, you do not do that. Well, only if they're girls. But if you call your little cousins that are a boy, the little boys as cousins do not work out so well. They would be like, I never let that off. And that reminds me. Here. I'll let you listen to what some of my favorites. Just one second. Crap. Where the... No! No! Okay, I'm so sorry, but I accidentally got it on going to the store. Sorry. Not that. Okay. Free friend. Okay, I forgot what it was called. No, wait. On the history, I think. Wait. No! Oh, crap. I think my friend actually added some stuff on his favorites. Just one sec. Okay, here it is. Happy Tree Friends Animation Lamy. This is my never gets mad though. He's in a blue coat. He's white and blue. That's my character. And his room mate is orange and dark orange. I don't know what he is, but he's a crystal guardian, though. He has wings, a tail, and ears. I don't know what he is. Yeah, he refers to and that's nice. He's a little bit like my character, but doesn't have flakes. Well, actually, this isn't a reaction video, though. Still. But this is the other thing that I'm going to switch up. Crap. No! No, I did not mean that. No. Crap. Why not keep it right there? Here it is. A little bit, it's not loud, so here we go. Okay. Okay, if you know this guy. Very much it's funny to me because I have seen that though. But what? Section freshman 15. Where are you going there? Bring switch. I'm not going to watch any more of those though. Because I would get addicted to that and did not be on track with Happy Tree Friends and all that other crap. you do not want me to become like a fan of something, you know. And in the comments below, please tell me how your Christmas was. Mine wasn't really that good. Like, very much. So, see you guys later. But if you go to my school, and I have this one, tell me how I look. Tell me if I look weird or cool. They'll be like, where did you get that? But it really is, see? Look. Okay. My mom has this type of tattoo on her, under her ear, like, look. Here. Look. She has a, like, crap. Right here. And if I ever make, like, my own happy tree friends, just tell me how it is. Which will never happen, though. It'll be suckish, though. Very much. If you ever get, if anyone has seen Tegan Rogers, then if you know her, comment, or just add this to your favorites. And if you know me, I'm Lindley, then like this video, okay?